How are you doing, everybody? Today we're going to talk about what's in those green boxes out by your meter in the parkway. Okay, in this rectangular green box that's close to your meter is what we call the double check assembly. Immediately downstream of your double check, you're usually going to have your master valve and then a pressure regulator. And just downstream of the pressure regulator, sometimes there is a filter. Okay, this is our inside demonstration irrigation system. So you can kind of see what we had in the field without the water and the boxes in the way. So here's our double check assembly. And our master valve. And of course, each one of these components is under the box that we were showing outside. Okay, the double check assembly is a backflow preventer, and once water enters the irrigation system, you don't want it to then backflow into what the city distributes or what you cook and clean within your house. So we've got a shutoff valve, 1 and 2, so in case you ever had to turn this off, you could shut the valve off, that way the water won't get past that point if you have anything, repairs or anything to do downstream. Your master valve is a valve that comes on anytime you are asking for a zone to water. It opens up and allows water to get to the lateral lines downstream. And then you have your pressure regulator. Your pressure regulator regulates pressure and makes sure that your irrigation heads run at a good pressure.